Good evening, 47. The militia has released a hostage tape, outing the existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out, Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown, but we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shaw, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Darwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shaw, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shaw has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
Out of it already.
Oh my god.
Hey. See you.
Hey, somebody want to do something? There's a violent thug here putting people's lights out. Whoa, will someone help me? I'm freaking out here.
fan good to go?
I know they're still trying to find the right lines to shoot, but in case they do, we need to be ready to death.
All right, sunshine. Let's get your fight again, okay?
Gregory Archer, has anyone seen Gregory after recently? I need him here for the final photo shoot with Mr. Archer.
Yes,
everyone else is ready. If anyone says Gregory, I'll let me know.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Oh my God! I don't know.
47. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
I can't find it anymore.
Oh, the cannon is on. There was a rush on it, so I lost it.
Mabuhay. I don't see him. Do you? How the hell did he get away so fast?
Let's make sure the Queen has nothing to worry about.
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Thank you. for a little while. Stop being so dramatic, all right?
Dramatic? Listen, I know who you are. I know your mother.
Oh. Achha. If you have Ma over for some chai, tell her I said hi. Until then, you can't access the hill. Meeting will be over soon. Then you can return to your home. Chal, chal, come.
To everyone, you know. What the heavens is going on? You said no one was allowed up there. What's so special about him, huh?
Someone needs to be taught some fucking manners.
Wait.
Suspect has disguised himself.
Following orders. Boss told us to evacuate everyone and stick around until after the meeting. That's what we are doing.
So you have talked to
him? Nobody talked to him. He left a message. Are you ready for us to give the signal?
No. He's dead up to his old friend.
You're a coward, is that it?
Just tell the guy
now. Now hide in the shadows.
They'll raise the flag.
Sneak in a dirty hit. That's how you want to play, huh?
A letter signed Wazir. This house once belonged to the Maelstrom 47. This confirms a connection between him and the woman living here now.
No way, man. Make the new guy do it.
Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him. That's the Maelstrom. You found him. The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Let's finish this one. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
According to records, this was a youth correctional facility until 1962, when the estate was overtaken by an obscure Soviet research fund, the Institute for Human Betterment.
Looks deserted.
The place was abandoned after a fire in 89. Then, only a few weeks ago, it was acquired by an anonymous investor using cryptocurrency. It has to be Lucas Gray.
He's here.
Be careful, 47. The breadcrumbs were almost too easy to follow. It could be a trap.
Not a trap. An invitation.
You came home. I knew you would. You've come a long way, 47. And even now, you don't remember.
This place.
This was our prison, where Father trained us, shaped us into killers for Providence. You don't remember. They ripped it out of you, wiped it away, but I do. I remember everything.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
I know it's difficult. You never miss your mark or question your function, but we made a pact. You and I. Do this, and we both lose.
There was an incident. That boy, he died.
He lived. Because of you. Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name?
Subject 6. Your name is Subject 6.
And what is our purpose?
To take them all down.